complete to Saeed. Touchdown, Saints. Showman for the try. One point after attempt to try.
6 points.
Hey, write your congressman.
Is Woodward in there? 13. By Prevost at the 39.
A belly pass.
Safety on the interception and touchdown. Connor's on for the try. Extra point is good.
Number
Prevost on the return. Be Saints ball first and 10 from the 25. Mike Britz on the carry, Todd Corbello on the tackle. Complete to Prevost, knocked out of bounds at the 40.
Well, that's okay, but let's stop a show. Well, that's what the hitch did. Did you go?
Personal foul, roughing the passer against Hannon, declined. First down Saints from the 45.
Okay, you got second and about six. Second and six.
Hand off to Conway, brought down by Bordelon, gain of a four.
What do we got here? All right, we've got about 2 yards. Third and about four. Yep, third and five. We haven't sealed this guy the last couple times. So he's playing slightly inside. But he has to get it. There he is. He blocked him. And he got it. Okay. First down. Brady made his block. I like the 37 rip.
Third down and two. Start on the offense. It'll be first and 15.
Yeah, he got it. There it is.
On the carry for no gain, flag on the play.
It's going to be okay. Ball will be on the 12-yard line. You got four plays to put it in.
First and 10 for the Saints from the 12-yard line.
We can make a first down. So you got four plays to make the first down. They call a timeout. Okay, we got one man outside. We're okay. Everybody seals. Sorry, you're still inside. We got one man outside. So everybody seals. We're okay. Seal, seal, seal. Come on, run, Jason. Run. Second and about eight. Yep. Probably face mask. Looked like face mask. No. On us. On us. On us. There it is, right. It's wide open. Wide open. He forces in. There it is. One. Okay, there it is.
Pass intercepted by Kasasi. Flag on the play.
Yeah, we're Curry. They got Brady Dugan.
Thompson on the carry, recovers his own fumble. Be third and 16.
Deal with Woodward at wing back. Well, I certainly wouldn't have Brady if he didn't hurt. Too many people on the field. Too many on the field. They're all over the place.
Punt by Stegman. Returned by Prevost for St. Martin's. Flag on the play. Another flag on the play.
They got it.
us.
Hey, 72.
First
Let's
defense out there.
Let's go, Blue!
Get Kurt, pull you in there. Get Brady Dugan the hell out. All right,
please. Assist by John Riley Thompson.
Not well. One up. Attaboy. Okay. Remember, most kids are about to play and lose and sit and win.
By the Saints, it'll be third down and three.
All right, here they go. Gag. He's pulling out. Now from the backside. Weak side guy. Weak side guy. Nice job, Kurt. Weak side guy. He's coming too far off the field. At least he made the tackle.
Carry by Wingington.
Here he comes off the field.
Stop by Kurt Bowieu.
Off the field. Wing right. Here we go. Gag. That's all they're doing. Strong side, weak side. Nice ball. Oh, here we go. Yep. One more. We got a flag.
Put the flag back.
Probably on Clippers. QB Keith. All right, okay. It's now second and about 12.
Let it go, B-Man!
Yep. Second and 10.
Cassese on the carry, Kurt Bowieu on the tack. Second down and 11 from the Saint 40-yard line.
Strong side gag. Here they come. Now they come the other way. That was a busted play. That was a busted play. Third.
Sutton now at quarterback for the Saints.
He should drop one. He's got much time. All right, second and about eight.
Hand off to Clodworthy. Be second down and six.
He's not allowed to come all the way to South. Pull back out the clock. Back in the flat. Yeah, the flat, Jason. There it is, in the flat. In the flat, Jason. Jason, right away.
on the carry. Tackle made by Jared Toler. Foul sent to punt for the Saints. Foul's brought down by Landry for Hannon. Flag on the play. Personal foul against Hannon. It'll be first and...
Hey, ref, which way are you going now?
First and 25 from the Saints 35.
T. Curtis, have you ever been down to Fort Jackson?
One time too many, I'm telling you. It's an interesting trip.
One way in, one way out on Highway 23, and our guys made the trip tonight. It's two old foals hooked up. It was Port Sulphur and Buras tonight down at the fort.
We're going to see it open up right here with quarterback Sidney Durero is going to hit number 23, Carlton LaFrance, 17 yards down to the Buras 35-yard line. LaFrance is not finished, though. We're going to see him come right back here two plays later, take it in with a nice 23-yard run down for the Buras, the Broncos TD. Two-point conversion was not any good, so it was 6-0.
And Buras made the mistake here. They fumble the football. The ball gets loose, even with the back having two hands on it. And Port Salfa would pick it up, and then that same gentleman would score two plays later from 10 yards out. The Broncos at Fort Jackson had a 12-0 lead, and Port Salfa went on to beat Buras big tonight, 43-7. It was Newman 41, St. Bernard 18 after St. Bernard at the half in that game, and Fisher by a point over Pearl River, 7-6. Over to St. Martin's and Belle Chasse before a big house at Cardinal Stadium.
We're going to see another little France from over that side of the river. Eddie's going to cap off an 8-play, 72-yard drive with a really nice 20-yard TD run, 19-10 BC at that point.
Belle Chasse was driving again until their quarterback, Ricky Freeman, was picked off by Jason Conway, who timed it, stepped in front, returns it 46 yards for a touchdown. The lead was only 19-17 at that point.
Now we're going to see Belle Chasse come back after a St. Martin's fumble with a 6-yard TD run by LaFrance, 25-17 Belle Chasse.
And then late in
the fourth quarter, St. Martin's going to score on a 4-yard run by Matt Kanaki. 2-point conversion, no good, 25-23, what a game.
After an onside kick, Christian Chauvin gives it a big run, but misses a 36-yard field goal with 6 seconds left. And Belle Chasse is the one tonight, but just barely, by 25-23. It was Amy 20, Bogalusa 3, and Ben Franklin by a point over Pope John Paul, 23-22.